all set for the show. Everything is purchased, paid for, and now all we have to do is just go out and execute. So yeah, I mean, it's, whew, we are almost there. How's it going, everybody? Welcome to episode 64 of the Summer Shredding Prep Series. So I've been at the gym for like 3 hours now, working out and hitting legs. A lot on my plate with external stuff, life stuff, out of my control stuff. So I'm going to probably speed through this workout. There probably won't be squats. And just giving you a heads up, this video is going to be really short because I had some things to deal with, okay? And I could not work out for very long because it's only 9:30. So anyways, it's not only 9:30. No, it's 9:30. I only had like an hour to get this workout. So yeah, don't expect anything crazy, but we're going to film it and do some posing at the end. Hopefully we look good. We're like 12 days out as of this recording, so let's get to it. So first today, I did back squats. I did a 4x4 at 225. Definitely can do more, but it's just too much on the joints. Right now it's just like, okay, Davy, you have an ego because you used to be strong, you know, and you're still strong, respectively, but you need to not risk injury, okay? Be a freaking big brain and don't go stupid heavy this close to a competition, okay? You're already super sore everywhere. Your joints hurt when you lift and you're tired, okay? You're tired and fatigued. So take your ego, throw it, gone. That's what I'm telling myself. So I did a 4x4 at 225. ATG, everything's good. Did that after my last set, went to 185. Do 185 for 8, and after that, I did 135 for 12. So 3 set drop set on squats. After that, leg press. Wake up, Sophie. Yeah, I feel cat coming, all the bitches burning. My wife can say she love me, I bought her a Birkin. It's sick with a girl like this, you just don't deserve it. I fucked the whole game up, but I'm still the service. That's why I crashed the Benz, I'm good on purpose. I be taking a perfect anxiety, but I don't get nervous. They be high talking crazy, they don't really got courage. At the top of the basement, broke his hill, I was eating on purpose. I done poured that dude till I walk that line and flourish. You can tell they don't really got money, you can tell them out nerves. I mean, flex a lot, but when I do, cut people's embarrassed. Tipped in with the fashion, put up on Virgin outside in Paris. I'm knowing it's out, I better go plan and put it on my parents. I don't got time to be shit talking, you can speak to the carrots. You know what, it was everything I do, repeat like parrots. And to be honest, they can't even do it like me, so I could care less. Leg press is up next. That's what we just did. Close stance, 8 reps, 3x8. Heavy-ish, you know, 3 plates is not terrible. By the 8th rep, it's like, okay. But yeah, again, we're too close to show. You know, we're too freaking close to the show. To the competition, no point in getting injured, right? Why would we want to get injured, okay? So definitely just run with what you can, do the weight you can, and close stance just to blow up the quads a little bit more, and yeah, can't afford an injury, so we are gonna put our egos aside, out of the window, out the door, goodbye. Have a purpose with a beam, bitch, I could feel this. I told the dealership I'ma stop, put it in the ceilings. I just went up. I just went up. And it's time to swerve. Yeah, but how's the birds? I got that twin on the way and he lurk. I just pulled up on the side and I swerve. I really went to the crack and it hurt, it burned, I learned, I did it again, which is my turn. We seen you sitting around the place, you lurking, yeah, we hit you up, we left you in slurs. I just be taking it, hurts with a burger, they know they for sure that I'm leaving the room. I just be doing what I do. Next up is going to be leg extensions. So we are going to do probably a 4x12
moderately heavy, nothing crazy, no holds, none of that. Sorry, just too risky. Just through the motions, going through the motions. It's leg day. We're not even being judged on our legs for the competition anyways. So like, okay, but we're gonna run through these 4x12. Looking forward to it. I always love doing extensions. So no crazy hold. Normally I do 15 reps, and on the 15th I hold for 15 seconds because I'm kind of a maniac, but not today. So 4x12. Leg extensions, get a nice feeling.
Wake up, Philly. Yeah, I feel cut coming, all the bitches burning. My wife can say she love me, I bought her a Birkin. It's simple to get like this, you just don't deserve it.
Okay, so final movement is going to be hamstring curl. We're gonna try the lying one. Actually, I'm capping, I already tried the lying one. I don't know what I did, I found the right setting, but holy crap. I am never doing the other hamstring curl ever again. That is insane. That one is unreal. I've never felt more comfortable doing them and felt them more than I have on the current setting I got on there. I don't know what I did, but holy cow, that is amazing. I'm like really looking forward to this. I don't even know why, but that's crazy. So that's gonna be the last one. I apologize. This is probably a super, super short video. Won't happen again, hopefully not, but yeah, literally just had a lot today that I had to deal with after my workout, so it is my bad, but regardless, we're doing good. 12 days out, show is almost here. Booked my tanning today. I thought tanning was fully booked. It was not. Thankfully my girlfriend called me out on the phone, was like, you gotta get that stuff done. And I was like, but it's all booked. Let me just check. I checked and there was available spots. So booked my tanning, all set for the show. Everything is purchased, paid for. And now all we have to do is just go out and execute. So yeah, I mean, we are almost there. And that is insane. The issue is with like flight and travel and then peak week. Like I don't even know what I'm gonna be able to film and post. Just because I'm not even gonna, I think I'm only working out 3 days, I think, during peak week, which is next week. So that's only 3 workout videos. So I just gotta probably just film from the apartment, Airbnb, hotel, whatever we're renting out. I'll just film from there. But yeah, I mean, we're almost there. Crazy.
I fucked the whole game up, but I'm still deserving. That's why I crashed the Benz, so I'm good, no purpose. I be taking a perfect anxiety, but I don't get nervous. They be hard talking crazy, they don't really got courage. At the top of the basement, broke his hood, I was eating on porridge. I done pulled that dude till I walk that line and flourish. You can tell they don't really got money, you can tell them out nourish. I don't need flex a lot, but when I do, cut people's embarrassed.
New favorite exercise, lying hamstring curl, got me limping right now. Holy cow. Oh my god, like that is so crazy. I didn't even know that was possible. But now I know what I'm hitting every single leg day from now on. It's lying hamstring curl on that machine, but it is crazy. So yeah, that's gonna be it for the workout, the filmed portion. So in totality, this is what we did. We technically did sitting hamstring curl to warm up for squats, 3 sets. And then we did back squats. I did a 4x4 followed by a 3-set drop set. After that, close stance, leg press. And after that, leg extensions, 4x12. Oh, leg press was 3x8 heavy. Leg extensions, 4x12. And then 4x12 on lying hamstring curl. So that is the whole workout that I did. The only film portion was that last 3 movements, which I apologize for. I already explained it, but here we are. So we got posing. We're gonna finish with posing. Hopefully we look crazy. My hair is nuts, it's out of this world, but I think we're gonna look really good. So looking forward to that. But that's gonna be it for the workout. So let's proceed with posing.
Tipping with the face, put up on Virgin, I was out of Paris. I'm low in this album, better go plan and put it on my parents. I don't got time to be shit talking, you can speak to the carrots. You know what? Watching everything I do, repeat like parrots. And to be honest, they can't even do it like me, so I'd be careless.
That is undeniably, indisputably, the best we have ever looked in my entire life. I have no idea why. Actually, I kind of know why. I'm kind of prepping for a bodybuilding competition, but we look insane, literally insane. I'm actually really happy. I was not expecting that to be under my pump cover, but here we are. So that's gonna be it for the video. I appreciate you for watching this far. This video is probably quite mid, if you ask me, but at least I posted it and got it out because I am consistent and I do not be not consistent. So anyways, if you made it this far, could you please drop a like and a comment? Those help me grow, those help me a ton. Those are so much appreciated. And drop a sub if you like me, if you want to see more from my content in the future. Posting daily videos up until show day. And then after that, we're gonna still post, not daily, but still post a lot because we're trying to make it. We are gonna make it. Anyways, as always, whenever you're watching this, please have a great day or night and have yourselves a damn good one.